couple of months ago, I posted on my Facebook page about how much I would love to sit down and have a cup of coffee with Neil deGrasse Tyson to talk about the universe. Lucky me, my friend posted a link to Purdue University's website, and on there, there said that Neil deGrasse Tyson was going to speak for free. So I took my friends down there and listened to a beautiful lecture. And after the Q&A, Neil was nice enough to answer one last question. I said, "Do you think a world without money would benefit us right now?" And he said, "Oh, you mean like the Venus Project? Like he already heard this one before." And so I said, "Well, yeah." I turned my phone on during our conversation so you don't get the whole thing, but here is what I did catch.
There's some key economic aspects to it that I think are flawed.
Mm-hmm.
That could undermine the whole project. But
you
I don't
think we could fix that?
They should try to create an island and see if they can create it.
Test city. Okay.
See if they can test it. Yeah, just go ahead and test it.
Okay, thank you.
Well, there you have it, everybody. There's Neil deGrasse Tyson saying that we should go ahead and test it out.